cities on Tyler's used ticket stubs at bar hopping. I didn't know how or why, but I could look at 50 different bars and somehow I just knew.
I'm looking for Tyler Durden. It's very important that I talk to him.
I wish I could help you, sir.
Every city I went to, as soon as I set foot off the plane, I knew a Fight Club was close.
Look at my face. I'm a member. Now I just need to know if you've seen Tyler.
I'm not exposed to speak any such information to you, nor would I even if I had said information you want at this juncture be able.
You're a moron.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Tyler had been busy setting up franchises all over the country. Was I asleep? Had I slept? Is Tyler my bad dream or am I Tyler's?
We've just read the stories.
What kind of stories?
Like nobody knows what he looks like. He has facial reconstructive surgery every 3 years.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Is it true about Fight Club in Miami? Is Mr. Durden building an army?
I was living in a state of perpetual deja vu. Everywhere I went, I felt I'd already been there. It was like following an invisible man. The smell of dry blood. Dirty bare footprints circling each other. That aroma of old sweat like fried chicken. The feel of a floor still warm from a fight the night before. I was always just one step behind Tyler.
His name is Robert Paulson. His name is Robert Paulson.
Isn't. Welcome back, sir. How have you been?
Do you know me?
Is this a test, sir?
No, this is not a test.
You were in here last Thursday.
Thursday?
You were standing exactly where you are now, asking how good security is. It's tight as a drum, sir.
Who do you think I am?
Are you sure this isn't a test?
No, this is not a test.
You're Mr. Durden. You're the one who gave me this.
Please return your seat backs to their full, upright, and locked position.